का सेहरा सुहाना लगता है, दूल्हे का सेहरा सुहाना लगता है, दुल्हन का तो दिल दीवाना लगता है, दूल्हे का सेहरा सुहाना लगता है, दुल्हन का तो दिल दीवाना लगता है। पल भर में कैसे बदलते हैं रिश्ते, पल भर में कैसे बदलते हैं रिश्ते, अब तो हर अपना बेगाना लगता है, दूल्हे का सेहरा सुहाना लगता है, दुल्हन का तो दिल दीवाना लगता है।
अरे बाजा बजाएंगे खास तुम्हारे लिए, ऐसा जादू दिखाएंगे कि दंग रह जाओगी। सच
राजू तव्हां ॿिन्ही खे 50 सालनि जे साल ग्रह जे शादीअ जे ॾींहं ते घणियूं घणियूं वाधायूं हुजनि, तव्हां सभिनी नंढनि खे ऐं वॾनि खे हुजनि। तंहिंखां सवाइ घणी शयूं सभिनी खे सही सिहत बख़्शे, सही सुमत बख़्शे ऐं मन जी शांती बख़्शे। हरिओम।
Said happy anniversary, wedding anniversary, anniversary. Lakh lakh wadaiyon taan ji shaadi jo 50 saal khair ja pura thya. Haadi hamra hai taan jo saje parivar jo hai assi duaagu hain hai hamesha darga te panjan pyaran jo la dua kara thi taan ke lakh lakh mubarak ho jaye shaadi ji anniversary ji. Okay, thank you.
Dear Auntie and Uncle Jagtiani, warmest wishes from the Sadhu Vaswani Mission on your anniversary. This earthly love and bondage through the institution of marriage is a stepping stone towards attaining spiritual and godly love. Hence, a wedding anniversary is the time to celebrate not only the couple's togetherness but the endeavor to grow in service and sacrifice, in love and support to each other and towards all those around. On this lovely day, may the halo of the Lord's blessings surround you and all those who come in contact with you. With warm regards, Krishna Kumari.
दादा श्याम प्यारा भगवान ऐं लाजू तव्हांखे लख लख वाधायूं तव्हां शादी जा 50 साल पूरा कया आहिनि हैप्पी 50th वेडिंग एनिवर्सरी गोल्डन एनिवर्सरी प्यारा हिन पॉइंट ताईं पहुचण लाइ सॼी दुनिया में जेके बि जोड़ा आहिनि उहे केतिरा एस ताईं पहुची कान सघंदा आहिनि पर ताईं पहुता आहियो तव्हांखे लख लख वाधायूं नसीब वार आहियो दादा जी महिर अथव तव्हांजे मथां ऐं प्यारा असांखे माफ़ कंदा जो असीं तव्हां वटि इते पहुची कान सघंदासीं जो हिन आर्तवार ते असां वटि कुझु संत अची रहिया आहिनि साधू आसवानी सेंटर में जिन जो सत्संग आहे त उन रीज़न जे करे असीं तव्हां वटि पहुची कान था सघूं पर तव्हांखे लख लख वाधायूं वाधाई हो वाधाई लाजू भॻवान को वाधाई वधाई ओ वधाई लाजू भगवान को वधाई करे सिमरन सेवा कन जीवन सजाई करे सिमरन सेवा कन जीवन सजाई वधाई ओ वधाई लाजू भगवान को वधाई वधाई ओ वधाई कुटुंब को वधाई प्यारी संगत को वधाई मिटन माइटन को वाधाई प्यारन दोस्तन को वाधाई प्यारे दादा को वाधाई प्यारे दादा को वाधाई प्यारा तई पंहिंजो जेका तव्हांजी छंछरु ॾींहुं पार्टी थियणी आहे उन में तई इंजॉय कजो तव्हांजा दोस्त मिट माइट सभिनी खे वाधायूं लख लख वाधायूं ऐं अवल खैर तई कॾहिं बि हिन पासे अचो था त महिरबानी करे असांखे पंहिंजो दर्शन ॾींदा तव्हांजी वॾी महिरबानी थींदी लख लख वाधायूं तव्हांजी फैमिली खे तव्हांजे दोस्तनि खे सभिनी खे दादा श्याम दादा श्याम दादा श्याम
Hello, Bhagwan Uncle and Laju Auntie. Wish both of you, this is Ashok Lalwani from New Jersey. Wish both of you a most blessed, happy wedding and a 50th wedding anniversary. May God bless you with a long and happy married life. I have never seen Uncle, someone 50 years of marriage, as excited as you have been about this marriage. It is it's so pleasing. So I wish I could be with both of you. Unfortunately, we were not able to leave New Jersey and come there. But our very best wishes are with you. Have a most successful rest of your marriage and a long and happy one. I wanted to share with all the people who are with you, since both of us are devotees of our beloved Dada, share with you Dada's 10 commandments, which you have obviously mastered, but for everyone else to know about it, and I'm going to read them to you. Number one, avoid the next quarrel. Number two, be a good listener. Number three, appreciate your spouse. Number four, keep your love fresh. These are all 10 commandments from Dada. Commandment number five, do not expect perfection of each other. Commandment number six, be a good forgiver. Commandment number seven, you must be patient, loving, understanding, kind and true to each other. Number 8, develop a healthy sense of humor. Uncle, you have that already and you're so loving. Number 9, if there's ever a misunderstanding, do not hide your feelings. And number 10, every day you must find some time to sit together and praise the Lord and thank Him for having brought the two of you together. Thank you for this opportunity. Wish you all the best. Lots and lots of love to the two of you. Take care.
Dear Bhau Bhagwan and Didi Lajo, I wanted to send you a gift on this beautiful occasion of your golden wedding anniversary. And for me, there is nothing higher than the word of my Dada. And being our common guru, I thought I should take a vachan here, right here in the East Brunswick, New Jersey Center. Take Dada's vachan on occasion of your wedding anniversary. So this is for both of you. This is my gift to you all, Dada's vachan. Tu mat pita, asi twinja bar, dam dam sajna, lahi pyo sambhar. Je ki khape, so paane hi pahunchai, anjali ajotu, sab kuch aai. Dada Shyam, what a blessed, blessed vachan you've got, that Dada is your mother, your father, and we are his children, and no matter what your need be, he will automatically deliver it unto you. You are well taken care of as a couple and as a family. Your guru is watching over you today and every day. It is the most blessed vachan that you can get. I wish you a lot of love and a lot of togetherness and lots of naam and simran, Dada Shyam.
Congratulations on your golden wedding anniversary. May you complete more and more togetherness. 50 years become 60, diamond jubilee, platinum jubilee. May God give you all the comforts, all the love, all the happiness in the world. Maa khada sindhi mein zaroor galandas, chaga sindhi boli, asani madri boli hai. ऐं मुंहिंजी शुभकामनाऊं सवाइ सिंधी ॻाल्हाइण जे असुर पूरियूं कोन्हनि त भॻवान ऐं लाजू तव्हां ॿिन्ही खे लख लख वाधे हुजनि. शल हमेशह जुड़िया हुजो, शल हमेशह गॾु हुजो. ऐं मां जिते बीठी आहियां त गुरुदेव जे कमल कदमनि में साधू वासवाणी ऐं दादा जशन जी, त उन जूं बि आसीसाऊं तव्हांखे हुजनि. ऐं तव्हांखे त ख़बर आहे कहिड़े पवित्र रास्ते ते आया, त ज़रूरु जॾहिं 2 साल अचो ते हिते त हिते गॾिजी मल्हाईंदासीं तव्हांजो गोल्डन वेडिंग एनिवर्सरी. ऐं भॻवान मूंखे अञा बि अख़बार नथो अचे. वेन आई सॉ यू, यू आर अ किड ब्रदर, यू आर इन अ निकर, वेरी मिस्टीरियस, वेरी चबी, ऐं नेवर थॉट त तूं वॾो थी ऐं 50 साल शादी जा पूरा कंदे. भॻवान करे हमेशह जुड़िया हुजो, ख़ुशि हुजो, सॼी फैमिलीअ सां जे रखंदा आहियो रस्तो ते रखंदा आहियो. दादा श्याम,
हैलो मिस्टर एंड मिसिस जगत्यानी, दिस इज सोनिया फ्रॉम बॉम्बे. ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ माई एंटायर फैमिली एंड माई पेरेंट्स, वी लाइक टू विश यू अ वेरी 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 हैप्पी 50th वेडिंग एनिवर्सरी एंड मेनी 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 मोर टू कम.
Hello Bob ji, this is Pathak here. I am glad to know that you are celebrating 50th wedding anniversary on 16th November. Unfortunately, my travel plan is fixed long back, hence I am not able to attend this. But I must say that your one of the excellent human being and a very successful businessman. Ever since Mr. Garwari introduced me to you few decades back, I realized that I wish you and Mrs. Jagtiani a very happy wedding anniversary, and I wish you both a very happy, prosperous, healthy and successful married long life for years to come. Thank you.
Hi, this is Krishnan here, and I'm happy to know that Bob is celebrating his 50th wedding anniversary. Bob is a great man. He has been associated with our window film business, and he will now expand into our PPF business. He has been very hardworking. He's grown his business, and now he's passing it on to his son to run the same. We have never seen a more efficient, a very well articulated, and an excellent businessman as Bob has been. Wish him all the good luck in life, long years, prosperity, and happiness. Thank you.
My name is Vinod Nair. I'm the Vice President, Sales and Marketing of Garwari Polyester Limited and Global Window Films. Mr. Bob Jagtiani has been our distributor in the United States for our products since the last 2 decades. I have worked very closely with him. He has risen from very humble beginnings to be one of our top 5 distributors in the United States today. All his success has been attributed to his innovativeness, his hard work, and the customer relationship what he has built over the years. All his customers swear by him and they continue to be loyal to him. Mrs. Bob Jagtiani has been his constant support in this journey. On this joyous occasion of his 50th wedding anniversary, I would like to wish Mrs. and Mr. Bob Jagtiani good health, happiness, and prosperity. God bless both of you. Thank you.
Hi Uncle, Bhagwan Uncle and Auntie, hearty, hearty congratulations to both of you. Golden anniversary, my God, 50 years is a big, big, big achievement in life. And actually, ta 50 saala pura kyan, I think only because taake dada ji tamam ghani aasis hai. And taake dada ji ila wada follower ayo. Eri sheva taan kahi hai, ta unha jila 50 years ta complete kya, daadi wadi gaal hai. असां के बासीस कयो त जॉनी है मां 50 साल घट में घट गड पूरा करे सकूं एंड ताते त दादा जी आसीस है त तई त सौ भी पूरा करे वेंदा आराम सा एंड बियो मां छा चवां बस हैप्पी एनिवर्सरी हमेशा खुश रह जो यही मुझो असां जो बेस्ट विशेस आए एंड वी ऑल लव यू अंकल गुड डे एंड एंजॉय योरसेल्फ थैंक यू
Hello, hello Bhagwan. How are you, darling? Missed your call. Sorry. I want to wish you very happy golden wedding anniversary. May you attain much more diamond wedding anniversary. I hope we all will be there to celebrate your diamond. God will bless you always, you and Mohini. Always Dada's blessing, God blessing, our blessing, whole family's blessings are with you. Enjoy your golden wedding and wish you all the best. And love to you, to Mohini and all your family. Thank you so much for remembering us, Bhagwan. Very nice of you. And we all love you so much. Okay, keep well, keep good. All the best to you.
Hi Bhagwan and Laju, happiest wedding anniversary. Sorry I'm going to miss it, but I had mentioned to you earlier that I'll be leaving for Europe. I'm leaving tomorrow. But please, let's make it up when I get back. Hopefully, I'll be there for your 75th wedding anniversary. Hopefully we'll all be there for your
we'll all be there for the 75th. In the meantime, I know you have a lot of friends getting together and you've thrown yourself a nice get-together for your wedding anniversary. And as I said, I'm sorry I'm going to miss it, but we'll make it up sometime, my friend. Also, another friend of mine just had his 50th wedding anniversary here. And we asked him, please tell us, how did you survive 50 years to the same wife? So he says, about 25 years ago, he and his wife go back to India. She decides to stay there for a couple of months, see her family and see all the new friends and everything else she has there. And then she said, then I'll come back. So he says, sure, of course, don't worry about it. So he says, 25 years goes by and he goes back a couple of weeks ago and brings her to New York, back to New York. So that's how he survived. 25 years on, 25 years off. So they actually only live for, they only live together for 25 years. So that's how they survived. But I know you and Laju are always together, always travel together. So you're a very rare commodity, my friend. Congrats again, and hopefully I'll see you soon. And wedding anniversary and Dada Sham.
Hi, Bhagwan and Winnie. It's really great to know you're celebrating your 50th anniversary. Congratulations to 50 years of unforgettable moments. And a very happy couple on their golden anniversary. Your love is a beautiful example, and I wish you all happiness from the Valiram family. My mom was very, very fond of you, and I know you also were very fond of her, and she was very dear to all of you, and if she was around, she would have been the first person to have been at your celebrations with you. But this, at this point of time, she's not around, and none of us are able to be present, but I would really love to wish you the best of everything and many, many happy years to come, and lots of beautiful future events. Enjoy the grandchildren, enjoy the children, and have fun. Have a super duper day, have a blast, and look forward to many, many more. Congrats again.
Hi, Babu and Wendy. Happy anniversary. 50 years is a long period. Have fun. Have a drink on our behalf. Cheers.
Bye.
Dear Babu and Moini Auntie, wishing you both a very happy wedding anniversary. Today is a special moment. You successfully achieved 50 years of love and care. May this blessing of God be always with you. Happy 50th anniversary.
Wishing you a happy wedding anniversary, dear Bhagwan and Moini Auntie. All the best. Enjoy yourself.
Love, love, love to both of you. Enjoy.